Hello dear students, a very warm good morning to all of you. So as we know, yesterday we have started our first lesson from the science, that is sources of food. Okay, so in that we have discussed that why we need the food. We need the food to get energy, to maintain our body, to keep our body healthy. Also food is necessary to repair our damaged cell or to repair the body. Okay, so for all these purpose we need the food. But as we know, every day we are eating the food, but have you ever think from where we are getting this food? Yes, we are getting this food from the different sources. Okay, and what are the different sources of the food? There are the two main different sources of the food that we have seen, which are plants and animals. Okay, so if we talk about the plants, so there are the certain parts of a plants that we are eating, which is called as, or we can say that the parts of a plants that can be eaten are called as edible parts of a plants. So today we will discuss about which are the edible parts and what are the examples of that edible parts of a plants. So let's start. First edible part of plant we will discuss, that is roots. Okay, so there are the certain roots that we are eating, and that roots are called as edible roots. And the examples of edible roots are carrot, turnips, radish, sweet potato. All these are the examples of edible roots. Okay, let's move for the next edible part, which is stems. So there are the certain stems that we are eating, and the examples of edible stems are sugarcane, onion, ginger, potato, and also we can say the turmeric. See, here is major difference between the sweet potato and the potato, because sweet potato is a root while the potato is a stem. Okay, so don't get confused between the sweet potato and the potato. So these all are the edible stems. Next part, or the next edible part, is leaves. So there are the so many leaves we are adding in our food material. While cooking, we are adding so many different types of the leaves. We can say that we are using curry leaves, we are using coriander, also we can eat the cabbage. So all these are nothing but what? Edible leaves. So let's see which are the edible leaves. So the edible leaves are mint, spinach, cabbage, lettuce, curry leaves, coriander. All these are the edible leaves, or we can say that whatever the leafy vegetables you are eating, all that leafy vegetables are nothing but edible leaves. Okay, next one point is edible flowers. So which are the edible flowers? Let's see. The edible flowers are cauliflower, banana flower, pumpkin flower, or we can say the broccoli is also one of the example of edible flower. So these are the flowers that we are eating, and that's why it is called as edible flowers. Next one, or the very important and very common edible parts of plant, that is fruits. So there are the so many different fruits that we are eating every day, and which is very commonly eaten by the all people. Okay, so which are the fruits? Let's see. The examples of the fruits are apple, guava, mango, grapes, pineapple is there, custard apple is there, watermelon is, strawberry, kiwi, and the list is never ending. So there are the so many fruits that we are eating every day, and the fruit is the main part of a plant that is eaten by the many peoples. Okay, next one edible part, that is vegetables. So let me explain here one thing. So vegetables is not a other or not a any different part of a plants. Okay, so vegetable means what? It is the fruit only. But why it is called as then vegetables? Because certain fruits we cannot eat raw, we have to cook them and then we are eating them. So in that we can say the brinjals are there. Okay, beans are there, peas are there. Okay, so there are the certain fruits. Okay, there are the certain fruits that we cannot eat raw, we have to cook them, and that's why we can call them as a vegetable. So there are the so many examples of the vegetables. Also we can say the bottle gourd is there, bitter gourd is there, snake gourd is there, then also peas are there, brinjal, beans. Okay, but there are the certain vegetables that we can eat the raw also. We can say the tomato. Tomato we are eating raw. Sometimes we are eating raw also. We are adding into the food stuff also. Also we can say the cucumber. Cucumber also we are eating as a raw. As a salad we are eating it. So vegetable is nothing but the fruit, but it comes as a vegetables because some fruits we are cooking and then eating. So we are calling them as a vegetables. Next one point we will discuss, that is seeds. So there are the some seeds that we are eating, and that's why they are called as edible seeds. Which are the edible seeds? The edible seeds are wheat, rice, kidney beans, cumin, mustard, peas are there, green peas are there, black peas are there, and so many seeds examples also we will get. All the cereal crops like wheat, jowar, bajra, ragi, maize, all these are the seeds that we are eating, and that's why they are called as what? Edible seeds. Now the next one we will discuss, that part, nuts. Nuts is also the part of a plant. And which are the edible nuts? So the nuts like cashew nuts, almonds, walnuts and groundnut. Pistachio is also there, hazelnuts is also there. All these are the different nuts that we are eating, okay, and that is, it is also the one part of a plant. So it is also the edible nuts. So this is all the different parts of a plants that we are eating, and that's why they are called as edible parts, okay. But there are the certain edible parts, so there are the certain plants, they are more than two parts, so more than one part, so more than one part of plants we are eating. For example, we can take the mustard. So mustard seeds all gives us oil, and the remaining part of a mustard plants we can make vegetable from that. So two parts of a plant we can use. We can use the seeds also, we can use the leaves also to make a vegetable. So like that, there are certain plants, there more than two parts we can use, okay. So this is all about the today we have discussed different edible parts of a plant, and also we have discussed about the different examples of that particular edible parts. So today's your homework is that you have to perform the activity number 3 from your science textbook, page number 6. Okay, so today I will end my class for today.